There's the coolant coming from the top. That's the catalytic converter somewhere in that area, which is basically the union. It's just dripping and dripping down onto this transmission belly pan. And there's a driplet of coolant right there. And that is definitely coolant. And there's more pink residue here, there. And if you go up, you will see it. Most of it gets burned off by the catalytic converter. But I guess when the car cools down, it just drips here. So, yep, it's definitely leaking.